Hello guys, and welcome again to another NCLEX question review. Our question today reads, a nurse is assigned to care for four clients. In planning client rounds, which client should the nurse assess first? Option A, a client scheduled for chest x-ray. Option B, a client requiring daily dressing changes. Option C, a post-operative client preparing for discharge. Option D, a client receiving nasal oxygen who had difficulty breathing during the previous shift. As a nursing student, you have to get very familiar with Maslow's hierarchy of needs, also known as Maslow's pyramid. If you haven't heard of it yet, now it's the time to become familiar with it, since it's going to be a big part of your NCLEX examination, and ultimately it will affect the way you treat your patients. This theory was first proposed by Abraham Maslow in his 1943 paper, A Theory of Human Motivation. Maslow's hierarchy of needs is often portrayed in the shape of a pyramid, with the largest, most fundamental needs at the bottom, and the need for self-actualization will be at the top. The most fundamental and basic four layers of the pyramid contain what Maslow calls deficiency needs, or D needs. These are esteem, friendship and love, security, and physical needs. If these deficiency needs are not met, with the exception of the most fundamental physiological need, there may not be a physical indication, but the individual will feel anxious and tense. Maslow's theory suggests that the most basic level of needs must be met before the individual will strongly desire the secondary or higher level needs. Physiological needs are the physical requirements for human survival. If these requirements are not met, the human body cannot function properly and will ultimately fail. Physiological needs are thought to be the most important, and they should be met first. You cannot move up the pyramid until these needs are met. Once a person's physiological needs are relatively satisfied, their safety needs take precedence in dominant behavior. If a person does not feel safe in an environment, they will seek to find safety before they attempt to meet any higher level of survival. After physiological and safety needs are fulfilled, the third level of human need is interpersonal and involves feelings of belongingness. According to Maslow, humans need to feel a sense of belonging and acceptance among social groups, regardless whether these groups are large or small. Humans need to love and be loved, both sexually and non-sexually, by others. Esteem needs are ego needs or status needs, and they develop a concern with gaining recognition, status, importance, and respect from others. All humans have a need to feel respected. Esteem presents the typical human desire to be accepted and valued by others. In the last level of needs, this refers to what a person's full potential is and the realization of that potential. Maslow describes this level as the desire to accomplish everything that one can to become the most that one can be. For some people, it may be expressed in paintings, pictures, or inventions. As previously mentioned, Maslow believed that to understand this level, the person must not only achieve their previous needs, but must master them. Self-actualization is a person's motivation to reach his or her full potential. A person's basic needs must be met before self-actualization can be achieved. In nursing, you might also refer to Maslow's pyramid as human dimensions or basic human needs. In this screen, we'll see a few examples of each category. You can pause the video at this time if you need to review the examples of each category. As a strategy to answer this question, use Maslow's hierarchy of needs theory and the ABCs to answer the question. Remember that airway is always the highest priority. In planning client rounds for the four clients in our question, the nurse should attend the client who has been experiencing an airway problem first. This makes option D our only possible answer. If you chose option D, then you answered correctly. Make sure you subscribe to our channel for more NCLEX question reviews. That's it for now. On to the next question.